It's Thanksgiving, and I'll tell you, it's my favorite holiday. I like parades without missiles. I'll take Bullwinkle over a tank anytime. Now, when I first was explained about Thanksgiving in America, I said, wait a minute, it doesn't make sense. I mean, for every freedom and all the opportunities that you got here, the only thing you got to say is thanks. It just didn't seem like it was enough. My parents and I had our first Thanksgiving dinner in a little apartment in New York. And we joined hands, and my father said a prayer to good food and our health. And then something happened. Instead of releasing our hands, we couldn't let go. We kept holding on to each other tighter and tighter, and we realized we were together and we were free, really free. And here we were, three grown people, looking for a way we could possibly show our appreciation, and we couldn't. Now I know what it is. It's